Maybe Netanyahu has been invited next week to come to lie to Congress. Stop telling them.